Thank God you protected us back this way, rushing up and demanding.
We got trouble in Afghanistan. The Russian foreign minister in power negotiating a peace treaty with the Afghan president. Problem is, Central Intelligence intercepted an assassination order directed by Raul Menendez himself. This freighter's jam-packed with Dongfeng hypersonic cruise missiles, Mach 7 capable. One strike could take out any of our aircraft carriers, including the Obama. The missiles will be delivered to these destroyers coated with carbon nanotubes, rendering them invisible to our satellites. That's why Harper had to get this footage the old-fashioned way. SDC planned to launch these missiles on Iran.
That's right, boys. I got enough problems. I don't need Persian boy. The SDC is a bitch.
Keppel Terminal's primary defense is a single Dongfeng missile located in the central hub. You will be equipped with HPM explosives, high-powered microwave bursts to scramble the missile's guidance system. The east and west perimeter is flanked by three electron lasers, supercharged beams able to take out any short-range missile. We need these down to take out the freighter. Your portable hacking modules will reprogram their targeting systems to fry them in their own juice. When their defenses are down, you call up the Kraken and the airstrike the freighter.
Let's go. squad incoming. Prepare to receive.
Job there, Casey.